So I really enjoyed Education Day. I enjoyed the field trip to check out the Newmarket Skills Center, as well as hearing from Chris Reichdell, but then especially the teacher panel and hearing directly from them on some of the challenges that they've faced since the pandemic and how we can really support our teachers. So that had a really big impact on me.
So the best experience I had at LTC as far as making the greatest impact was clearly Education Day. Being able to see each of the different school districts and how they worked with the same goal, but then the different flavor in which they did it was really impactful, especially when we go back out in the community, kind of hopefully be able to be the catalyst of that change for our moving forward.
I think the biggest impact on me was our Government Day. I really loved meeting our local government leaders and seeing how they all interact with each other and how much good they do. And I think our local government actually provides a lot of great bipartisan work. So it was really cool to see that and witness that, and just to see how many people that are leading our community are doing a ton of good.
The leadership Thurston County experience that had the greatest impact on me was the panel of law enforcement professionals. Doing this work every day, it's easy to lose sight of the amazing individuals that are doing this work day in and day out on the street. And listening to a panel of law enforcement professionals speak so articulately and eloquently about the passion for the communities for which they serve was very impactful.
I would say the biggest impact was Health and Human Services Day and the poverty simulation. Interestingly, health is what I do, but that simulation really just brought a lot of feelings and just provided a lot of insight of what it must feel like for so many of the people that my teams care for and in our community, just people living in our community, what it's like to deal with everything that poverty brings. And it definitely made an impact on me.
I think they all had a really great impact, but most of all was probably the poverty simulator, and I think a lot of people impacted by that. It was just so real so quickly, and you had an extremely visceral response to it, and it's amazing how difficult things can be when you're in that situation and how quickly you'll compromise, even in a fake situation, to do what you need to do to keep your family safe.
I think the main one that had a bit of impact on me was the Culture Day. The reason why is because I felt that seeing other cultures within the Thurston County was amazing. Just seeing some similarities from my culture to other people's culture was great.
I think that just being with the other leaders in the cohort was definitely the most impactful. I think especially after the pandemic, it was really important for me to connect with people in my community, and that definitely gave me the greatest opportunity for relationship building and just being with the cohort in general.
Honestly, it was all the people. So I really enjoyed coming in and meeting all the people, both our fellow peers and the community members. It was super impactful just to be able to network. I'm naturally introverted, so being in that setting and interacting and networking, it actually filled my cup a lot. I learned a lot. But my favorite part, I do have to say, were the field trips, because who doesn't love field trips?
I really enjoyed the Lost Peacock Farm presentation, and just her whole journey and how the farm got named and how she met her husband and all that stuff. It was interesting to see somebody so passionate and so real, yet determined and positive. With all the potentially negative things that went on, she still seemed positive about it.
One of them is really making sure that everybody on your team has that shared mission, that everybody is working in lockstep toward that same common goal. That really stuck out. And then the other one was the ability to admit failure. Show your team that it's okay to fail, it's just what you do afterward, and create a learning experience from that. I think that you will create an atmosphere of cohesion and camaraderie, and people won't be afraid to try new ideas. And I think that that really is great for any team.
I think that the biggest running theme throughout the course has been communication. I guess the impact communication has on the community, businesses, everything. Inside of business, outside of business, up and down, as far as leaders to subordinates, subordinates to leaders, but communication has been the running theme.
I think the aspect that stuck out the most is probably the interaction between the leadership. I think that the way that Olympia worked Thurston County all together, it seems to be unique, is that there's a lot of care from the leadership, so the compassion leading with the heart and the head is really remarkable. And so I think the aspect that I really admire the most was how folks desire to see our community thrive and work together to make that happen.
I think one of the largest insights I took away was the importance of community. It wasn't just about the community amongst your own team that you lead, but also the external community that you're a part of as a team. It doesn't matter what you do for a living, you impact your internal teams and your external teams and communities. So just connections in general, I'd say.
What stuck out to me is that there is definitely a difference between a leader and a manager. And so it's been really interesting to hear about different ways that people are leading in Thurston County, but definitely everyone's willing to jump in both hands, both feet, and get their organizations where they need to be.
One of the insights that I picked up was, is you can have leadership by title, but you can also have leadership not by title. Leadership is really people taking courage to do the right thing and not to push your way, but to bring people along with you.
A couple things came to mind. One is having a real passion for the work that you're doing, for the organization that you're a part of. And then also, I think, being a reflective leader. So looking some amount of introspection, thinking about what you're doing that's working, that's not working. How is it landing? How is it having an impact? Is it having the impact that you are intending it to? And then I think being empathetic, having a real sense of empathy for the team that you're working with and the community around you is also really important. And those are just things that I've seen over and over again in the many, many different leaders that we've met.
One aspect that stuck out to me is relationship building. It seems like we heard it every month, but not always being the smartest person in the room, but just being able to build those relationships and bring people together to get whatever task done.
The thing that stuck out most to me is it's about the team. Leadership, you think of just as, you know, the president of the United States or, you know, CEO, but it's really about the team that they surround themselves with. And most of the best leaders that we've heard from through this course, they all commend their team and give props to their team that they're a great leader because of them.
A big part that stuck out to me is being your authentic self and leading with servant leadership. I think it's crucial that as we deal with different individuals, being ourselves and sometimes being that lead for somebody else who might not feel like they can be their authentic selves in leadership can do a lot for our community. And then also leading with empathy is really important.
After 10 months of this program, I've started to volunteer a bit more. I've started to reach out to other organizations that I haven't necessarily participated in the past. And I feel like with this program, it's given not just confidence, but it's also given me like an interest in pursuing things outside of my business and of filmmaking, which is something I've been focusing on for the past 10 years. So I think meeting people, learning about organizations within this community, learning about the things that are going on in this community has kind of been a spark for me. And I'm not exactly sure what I'm going to do with all that knowledge, but I think, you know, after a few months of graduating, I'll kind of have an idea of what other interests I want to pursue beyond kind of what I'm already doing.
I would say just an awareness of how interconnected this whole region is, and knowing that a theme kind of across is that resources are always needed, whether that be financial or manpower or you name it. And so just trying to get involved where able, and just knowing that decisions that are made really impact the entire community.
To me, actually, something that hit home is that I'd really like to be part of the arts and culture community in the sense of helping produce or give opportunities to upcoming ventures. I find it's important that we enhance our community as much as we can, and to me that just struck a bell.
Since I joined Leadership Thurston County, I've become a board member of the North Thurston School District, and so that gave me an opportunity to listen differently to Education Day, for example, which was one of our challenge days. I've already been a strong proponent of volunteerism, and so it just amplifies that for me, but being more intentional about where I put my energy and how I influence others to do the same. So trying to get more people to volunteer, because honestly, It's going to take all of us, all hands on deck, to make the changes that we need to see.
Going out on the tours and like seeing all the different businesses gave me a new perspective and a new understanding of everything that we really have here in Thurston County. So I think that just working with local businesses, shopping local, you know, just supporting everything that we have here in the community is really at the forefront of my mind now.
I think I have a better understanding of what is out there as far as ways to be involved, like the Arts and Culture Day, for example. I think just even getting out and attending different events that are happening, listening to music, going to comedy shows, getting out and about is just one small way to stay engaged and give back to the smaller nonprofit organizations that are doing so much behind the scenes.
I was thinking about this, and I think that really it's about the connections to the people that are in the cohort, in the group, that really are the powerful piece. And so now there's opportunities to reach out to make a difference, to volunteer time, resources. When it was kind of an abstract group or idea, and now there's names and faces associated with it. And it's really, I think, has lowered the bar into getting engaged with the community.
I plan to use the networking and the connections and continuing to build those relationships and having forward momentum so that one day, hopefully, my children and our future generation will see the opportunity that our region has to have a career, start a career here, and hopefully build a family here.
I think continuing these conversations that we've had, meeting so many people with different, you know, we all have kind of what we came into it with of what we're doing in our communities. All of those conversations lead to becoming a better community. And I think that's the thing that I'm going to take is that we're all in this together. Leadership Thurston County gives us the opportunity to learn that through conversation, understanding, listening, and learning that we can have positive change across so many different organizations, industries, and areas in our lives.
The Leadership Thurston County program helped me understand why I'm so proud of Thurston County. There's so many wonderful things here, great people, great organizations. There aren't a lot of gaps in our arts and even in our social structures, our government services. There's so many things here that I didn't understand very well until I went through the program, and I feel it's been a great privilege to do so. I'd like to see thousands of people get the level of understanding that I got about Thurston County.
The program's been amazing. It's way more than I expected or anticipated. I definitely encourage anybody that's interested in learning more about the community or getting connected to be involved in it. A lot of the relationships that I've built and people that I've met through the program has been really impactful for me, and I'm just happy to be a part of it.
I think if you're at all interested in the program, you should absolutely do it. It's been just an amazing opportunity both to broaden my network and get to meet lots of other great folks in the community, but really learn how things work here in Thurston County.
LTC was not what I thought it was going to be, and I think that's very good. It was set up in such a way that we can really have these involved conversations with everybody that's within the program, and I think there's real impact, real support for our community that we can develop when we start hearing all these different opinions, thoughts, ideas, and what we can do to support our community moving forward. And it's those sort of experiences that I wasn't expecting coming into the program, but I think are going to be really lasting impacts throughout my career.
I wish I could share everything because it's been an experience I know for every single person. It's been different. For me, it's been really eye-opening to learn more about myself as a leader, but also as a person in the community because I do live in Thurston County. And so seeing the things that are happening within Thurston County and all around us has just made me even more excited to live in Thurston County.
I think it was an amazing experience, and I was a little apprehensive going into it, but I think that it's something that everyone should do, and I don't think it should matter like where in your organization you fall, whether you're a janitor or a CEO. I think it can benefit everybody in every level in every organization.